Beach as we are set for football at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami Gardens. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Buffalo Bills and the Miami Dolphins. Hi, everyone. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis. Charles, you look at the Dolphins as they enter play in this one. They come in off a good win on the road, and now they hit the home opener at 1-0.
And the way they played last week defensively, you look at the tape, it looks like they had extra guys on the field, and they thoroughly shut down that offense.
Meanwhile, for the visiting Bills, they were losers their last time out. They're going to try to get back in the win column, but obviously they're going to have to do that in a hostile environment.
And sometimes it actually works to your advantage. Now you've got to band together your team, the us against the world mentality. Let's see if they can use it and get a victory.
And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. Bridgewater now looking to throw on first. And incomplete to open things up. Jonnu Smith, the tight end, his intended receiver. But it's going to be second down. His defense for the Dolphins, terrific last week in the season opening victory.
Anytime you can hold a team to less than 10 points, your expectation of winning that game has to be sky high. In fact, you'd be absolutely stunned to come away with a loss in that one. Could you imagine going to the press conference and trying to explain that?
They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves them with 3rd and 9 looming. Bridgewater toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. The third down conversion successful, a gain of 11. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. A give. This is Kamara. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. The numbers there for Kamara from a week ago. 14 carries, 66 yards.
I was so glad you asked for a couple of offensive linemen to talk to before the game, because they told us that in last week's contest, everything was clicking. Didn't matter whether they're doing gap scheme, zone scheme, power, whatever it was working. And they expect more of the same in this game, although they're prepared for some adjustments by the defense they expect to see.
It's a gain of 7, and that'll bring up what looks to be a 3rd and inches. Can't be more than a half a foot. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. A 3rd down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough. Defense had a chance to get off the field here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb, because they're always going to talk about how important 3rd down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the others, you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Brandon, we saw these defenders fly into the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
On 3rd down, Bridgewater. And this is going to be incomplete. So 2 3rd down conversions on this drive, but not able to get a 3rd, and now they deal with 4th down. To punt on 4th down, here's Rigoberto Sanchez. They punted 3 times in the loss last week as he sends this one away. And this will depend on the spot as it sails out of bounds, and they'll say it sailed out at the 10-yard line. So here are the Dolphins now as they'll be backed up to start this first drive. They'll be quarterbacked, of course, by a 2-time Super Bowl champion in his 18th NFL season. It's Ben Roethlisberger.
We talk so often about his physical attributes. Of course, the Big Ben nickname, his ability to take hits in the pocket, his ability to extend plays and get outside of the pocket. But how about this for efficiency? top 10 in career NFL passer rating. He's one of the top five winningest quarterbacks in NFL history. That's pretty darn good.
He didn't seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he gets up near the 25 to about the 24 before going out of bounds. 18 big yards on that one, and a Miami first.
And I like the idea here. Get the ball in his hands, even if it's in the passing game. Three catches a week ago, and he does a nice job here to pick up yardage.
They go play action now. Roethlisberger steps away. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. The Dolphin passing game rolling here. They've got another first down. To throw here, Roethlisberger. They'll get this underneath to Madison. And this winds up a gain of four to the 41. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. First carried out for the former Badger, Jonathan Taylor. And he will be brought down at about the 43 that time.
But that call makes sense, because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Now Roethlisberger. He rifles one that's intercepted. It's Chris Harris with a pick. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line. So a first interception thrown for him there, and that really not the best decision either.
Not at all, and that's something he did not do in their victory last week. No interceptions in that game, but this defense, they're able to take advantage of an early mistake. Now let's see if they're going to turn it into points.
Give them three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Adams. This defense for the Dolphins, terrific last week in the season opening victory.
Yeah, they held them to just 7 points. And if you rewatch the game tape, and I did multiple times, it was amazing to me that the other guys even got seven. They were absolutely dominating on that side of the football.
And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. No score after one on EA Sports. They go play action. Bridgewater. He's got a man. It's his fullback. And down inside the 15 he goes. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
From the red zone now, Bridgewater. And that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo. Jonnu Smith. His second touchdown on the season, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Good start to the season for him. He had the touchdown last week in the opener and a second one in week two now.
How about the pace he's already established, right? Not sure he can keep it up for an entire season, but don't burst the bubble, because he thinks that he can.
Do guys go into a season with a goal for touchdown scored or yardage? What do you think?
I think every single one of the guys who's going to touch the football, they all have those types of goals. They all have those types of thoughts. Then they just have to see how the season unfolds, if they can stay with it.
Unfolding so far so good for him. So Miami coming out for their second drive.
Early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game. But I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally, because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated, because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice. But at the same time, it's not a make or break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood. First play of the drive, a first down run. That sets you up for whichever way you want to go. Do you come right back and run the football again because you've got them on their heels? Or do you play chess match with them, break tendency, and go play action and go for the big shot?
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. The last run got 9. That leaves him with second and a yard. On the handoff, this is Taylor. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? Second and short, and they brought out that heavy package. Almost felt like the super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
Yeah, I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. Solid running on the carry, but still brought down just inside of the 40. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. On the handoff, Taylor. And he gets it down to the 32. 7 yards there and a first down.
That's the type of run that Jonathan Taylor gives you so often, and you just can't take it for granted. He finds a way to get those extra yards. The 3rd running back taken in the 2020 draft, but he had the best numbers by far of any of them. 1,169 yards, 3rd most in the NFL. And by the last quarter of the season, he ranked among the best runners in the league.
Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's 2nd down. Now a give to Taylor. Still going. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. 1:58 left to play till we hit halftime. All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10. Taylor. 49 yards rushing for him now to this point.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's 2nd and a couple. Now they'll throw it with Roethlisberger. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Just looking at it from a defensive perspective, when you break the huddle in the red zone, tight end is one of the guys you've got a key on, because quarterbacks want the ball in their hands fast in this position, and they want to get it to someone. And in this case, he had the play. They just didn't complete it.
They'll try and run for the first with Taylor. And he takes it into the end zone for the Dolphin touchdown. Jonathan Taylor, his 2nd touchdown on the season. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Well, they were looking to pick up the first down on 3rd and short. They got a little more than they bargained for, finding the end zone as well.
And oftentimes in short yarding situations, you get a lot of defenders stacked near the line of scrimmage, partner. So if you can get past that first wave, there's usually room to roam, and he found it.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25. Buffalo offense back out ready to go. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
I would have to think that would be the goal for sure. I don't think you sit on anything here. Here's your opportunity. Push it downfield. As you mentioned, it's a tie game. So minus a disaster on your part, you've got that in your back pocket. Go ahead and try and get some points and feel great going into the half.
He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there. It's 2nd down. Bridgewater now. He finds Randall Cobb with a completion. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. 1st down, Bridgewater. And that one will fall incomplete. Clock
here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first half.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
To throw again on second down. Bridgewater out of the backfield. That's complete to Kamara. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. Third and short yardage, Bridgewater. He'll get this one underneath to Kamara. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. The Bills are going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. And again, it's Bridgewater. And that will be incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds. He was trying to get it to his running back, Alvin Kamara. And now it's second down.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. From the gun, Bridgewater. He's going to float this one deep right side. And this is caught. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Kiki QT in the final seconds of the first half. And the Bills have taken the lead.
That's one of the better examples of clock management I've seen. Whittled it all the way down just about and still put the ball in the end zone.
Yeah, just a methodical drive and something really to take into the lockers here.
The point after through the raindrops up and good. And that makes the score 14-7.
Maybe time for one play on offense. 7 seconds to go in the half as the kick is away. Taken from about the 12. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And they'll have time for one play. There's 2 seconds on the clock.
This is going to be intercepted. Picked off at the 38. And he will be brought down as time is now run out on this first half of action. So there you have it. Halftime quickly over. Third quarter, here we go. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. This fielded right at the goal line. But ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Dolphins getting set to go back to work here in quarter number 3. And they trail here to begin the second half. What's going to be a key for them to get back in the game?
I think they're right there, and I think this game is still up for the taking for them because we always talk about turnovers. They had 2 of them in the first half, and once you start talking about if you have 3, 4, or 5, you know it's beyond difficult to try and win a football game with that. Those have to be eliminated. If they take care of the ball, they've still got a shot.
This home crowd, they're happy with that call.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't get a call. They feel like it's been that way all afternoon. You feeling their pain?
They finally got one.
Yes, they did.
A throw left side to start the drive is complete. And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34. Play action. It's Roethlisberger. Throw left side complete. That's Jordan. And so close, he gets it to the 1. Out of bounds right there.
You get a rookie tight end who can run like this, it just gives this offense a different dimension than they've had. It's going to be fun to watch his development and how this offense expands as this season moves along.
And now before the play clock runs out, Brian Flores is going to call a timeout.
It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. They come out with one back and three tight ends. Taylor. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Jonathan Taylor, his second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Gostkowski with the extra point, and that will tie our game here in the third. Turn. Here comes Randall Cobb. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 20. Five-yard line. So here's the Bills offense. Now they get ready for their first possession of the second half. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. Shakes off the sack. And his throw is incomplete. Devontae Adams, the intended receiver, and it's second down.
Love his pocket awareness, able to slip out of the sack. But once you take your eyes off the receivers, once your eyes come down and you see the rush, hard to get back downfield and find an open target. Fortunate, that one just wound up as an incomplete pass.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down.
Oh, that was a nice job there. Quarterback and receiver reading the pressure that was brought. They both knew it was going to open up the middle of the field. Nice little shake and bake in the line of scrimmage, got right into his route. And the quarterback hit him in stride, and he was able to run free after the catch.
A throw over the middle, taken in. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
Well, that was a fun one to watch right there. A nice in-breaking route and plenty of room in the middle of the field. And he was able to get behind the linebackers and grab the completion for a really good pickup.
Bridgewater again. Over the middle to Smith. A gain of six there on first. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
From the 35, back to work on second and four. Now a handoff. Here's Kamara. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 11 yards and a Buffalo first down.
Some big plays in the passing game on this drive. And here's one out of the running game. So the passing game loosening things up. Now there's room to roam.
On first and 10, Bridgewater. Slant to Adams. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down. Here's Kamara out of the pistol. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Gets a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down. Here's Bridgewater. And he's got it. First target, first catch, and a first down.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
Bridgewater. And he he's going to be swallowed up and taken down. Sacked back at the 5-yard line. Hassan Reddick able to get him for a loss of about 3.
On any first and goal, the real estate to work with for the offense is really cut down, and the defense knows it. So they often bring heat and pressure, which they did on this play. Got him down for a loss. Not a big one, but any loss of yardage in this position is tough for an offense.
They get 3 yards closer, but still work to do. It's third and goal. They'll run it with Kamara, and he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Alvin Kamara, his first touchdown here of the new campaign, and the Bills have broken the tie.
So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home.
Certainly appears that they lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be it the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal line.
The extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead is now 21-14. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line. So the same result, and he opted for the touchback.
The Dolphins offense now working their way back onto the field.
And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down. Now Roethlisberger on first down. He's going to rifle one deep left side. Launches deep. A jump ball, and this is caught. So both teams trade touchdowns, and the third is worth through three quarters of play. This is the National Football League on EA Sports.
So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10.
Now it's Roethlisberger.
This goes out wide from Madison.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Touchdown! Jonathan Taylor, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. Gostkowski for the point after. And an important one that is, as we are tied now early in this fourth quarter. So that drive, 4 plays, and it winds up in 6 points for the Dolphins. Kicks away.
And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. Back now on offense, the Buffalo Bills. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. I'll tell you, far from ideal conditions to play in, but neither offense has had much trouble. Plenty of points to go around. First and 10.
And now the drive starts with a completion out to the right. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target. And that's how he'll shred a defense. Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just tell receivers, find an open patch of grass and let the quarterback find you. And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with the pass through the air, nice chunk of yardage there, and then additional pickup with his legs after the catch.
And he's going to be stacked up right at the line of scrimmage. Nothing there for him. Second down. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. And that's complete to Adams.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes, when they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air. And sometimes you throw it so hard, your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect. That'll back them up 2 yards and also bring up fourth. Won't make it. Off the crossbar and no good. And a big letdown there as this remains a tie game. Getting set to go again, Ben Roethlisberger marches onto the field. And he had the touchdown on the last drive, also 4 for 4. Very, very effective. What does he need to do to translate that forward into this drive?
Not think that what he saw in coverages last time is exactly what he's going to get again. He's got to play ahead and start thinking to himself, okay, we just did that. What are they going to take away now? What do we go to as a counter and continue to encourage his offensive line to continue to give him time?
They were really good on the last drive. Now problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. So that'll back him up 5. Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. 1st and 15. Now it's Roethlisberger. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by Keanu Neal. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. Well, we say it often, Charles, but not all interceptions are created equally, and that is a big one here in a tie ball game in the fourth quarter.
And, Brandon, when games are this close, it usually comes down to the team making the fewest mistakes, and that was one of our mantras back at Tennessee. Coach Major say all the time, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. You've got to cut those down to give yourself an opportunity.
First down carry. It's Kamara. He'll get about 6 there as he takes this one down to the 24-yard line.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
From the 24, Bridgewater. It's caught here by Adams. Had to put that ball in there with a little extra zip, but he put it right where it needed to be.
Yeah, and that little extra pace that he had on the pass, that required a little extra concentration for him, didn't it? Ball can get on you pretty quick in that, man.
Touchdown, Bills! Randall Cobb, a 16-yard touchdown. And the Bills use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6.
When you're a great route runner, it makes you that much better as a receiver, because now your quarterback trusts that you're going to be where he expects and he's able to deliver the ball on time.
Extra point by Bass, up and good, and they will take a 7-point lead. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Taken in at the 3. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18.
So Ben Roethlisberger in the offense. Down 28-21, 2:06 to play. They'll have one play, maybe two, before the two-minute warning as they've got a first down. They'll start on the ground with Madison. And he'll get maybe a couple before he's taken down, as that will take us to the two-minute warning. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down to the wire. Throwing on second and eight. Roethlisberger, pass complete, Samuel. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A gain there of 21 yards. Now Roethlisberger. And that is incomplete. Now the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down.
Ooh, that's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle, so they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
Now left side on the swing pass. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. The Dolphin passing game rolling here. They've got another first down. Ben gonna throw. He's got it to Fulgham. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays. Here's Ben. And he will find his man, Samuel. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. Call that a very strong gain of 24. Now Ben. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2.
Boy, that was certainly well read defensively. And the key to any screenplay is space to work. And there was none to be found there. And they tackle it for just a short gain.
Here's Roethlisberger. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. Third and goal, and keep in mind, very possibly 4-down territory. One last shot for Roethlisberger, and he's in for the touchdown with the clock reading triple zeros. And the extra point, if they hit it, will send this thing to overtime.
No doubt they just seize the momentum with that one. They can go ahead and kick the extra point here and ride that whole wave on into overtime.
Oh, he missed! He missed the extra point! They got the touchdown they desperately needed on the final play, but the PAT is no good, and they go down in defeat. So a very interesting final chapter to this proverbial book here in this one, because they were in field goal range, could have won it with a field goal, elect to go for the touchdown. I still don't know what they were doing.
As great as this game was and as dramatic an ending as we had, the post-game press conference is going to be key, because they're going to be asking Coach, why not a field goal attempt there? You got an opportunity to win it right there with your guy, and instead you run another play.
Yeah, we might need to stop by that press conference on our way out the back door here.
Yeah, just slow down the plane for us, all right? We got to get an answer before we go.
So for the Bills, it was a great all-around performance as they come out of this one with...
You pick it it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully,
this player has a zone ability. This is a powerful ability that can be actor.
And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot. Listen. I went and got my digits up. Listen. Your favorite, bruh. Listen. You don't want no trouble, cuh. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's your rap a lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip up in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The lying to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red Dog has caught me slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend on me. Chopped it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I been, check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you won't ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, and that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory, tell the devil get behind. Now bear in mind, the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any thinking system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not rock another line. My state of mind is to keep a peace with peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my peace at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind. Did I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind. That make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, it's like the law, cause that's the mastermind. Yes, Lord.
Flow, but we started from the gutter. Stunned like no one stunned. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying, Mo, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would have guessed. Ricky, but I do it like a vet.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm an old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm an old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If we move five, hit him with the 100 strikes. Now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We getting to the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bum. She told me that the money make a. She tried more, not a mother. Ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. These other, I'ma show 'em how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top.
top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a self made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a self made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Section where you not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted. Playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest can vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta pay my next around. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow to her budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in it, sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they compete. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM-101 cheesy, and plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life for like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed. Salute when you see me. Yeah, I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is defeated. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. All this money I be spending on BBs. That's why you gotta sleep and see me.
Now we're talking about my brother and the together.
Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect.
I'm gone, I'm on to a D for me. This ain't come from the lead, I got money. Take care of mass, ride to the wheels, don't crash. And I hit whoever, long as we get past. Take it back to pay a touchdown. Whoever thought I'd have a buzz down. Still sticking to the script, going deep. Still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Back to the road for me. If I'm for a bad doggy, how we gon' need that step? I never knew my broke down. Ready to see it. Don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect. I'm gone down. Ready to see it. Don't hit too low, no, I need my leg. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost all respect. I'm gone.
Kick a punt, then I make him catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I never press. I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no,
rest. Down say a hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no. So I make them clap it up, clap, clap, clap it up, clap, clap. Now clap it up, no, down and dirty on the field. Make a mess and then I make them clean it up.
Clean, clean,
clean it up. I just made a mess. I got cash by the bundle, so I'll never press. I just made a